Time to head to the bayou with the New Orleans Suspects. Give them a big hand, everybody.
How we doing out there tonight? Beautiful afternoon here. We're about to turn it up a little bit for you. Yes, indeed. How we doing out there this afternoon? Let's go down to the bayou one time.
Begun. In Louisiana forest, under his Idaho moon, still in Cypress dance hall, by the fall of the door. When darkness falls, the babe finds his rhythm, the people pour in. Never yet to pick a new one. From a club I'm not a dance floor, this is the Midwest dream. Where smiles fade from heaven, but eyes are never green. Rising to a frenzy, energy and fuel from her to you and other people in between. So you got the fire, and I like the heat. So flames get higher, scared to the street. Now the temperature is rising, we shine like the sun. Nobody compromising, this night just begun.
Indeed. ways down or up. Eating next to nothing, drinking your white Russian through a straw out of daiquiri cup. You out at the bar, playing your game, and the bartenders all know your name. You're looking like you're crying, feeling like you're dying, ain't been asleep in 4 days. Gotta take it home. Meet behind the bathroom door. Change your demeanor when you lost your routine of doing tracks across the bathroom floor. Just like a queen bee in flight, you're buzzing all night. Every dog has his day and it bites. Yes, it does. Tell me a lie and give me a sigh. You're sure to lay your head down to cry. You're running with the ball and chain. Chopping through that sugar cane, yeah, be okay, Jay. Use a chopping.
S&D Strawberry Fest, how we feeling today? It is so nice to be back here. It is a beautiful place. Y'all are beautiful people. What a great festival y'all have here. We are the New Orleans Suspects. Obviously, we are from New Orleans. We flew all the way here yesterday and had some fun in Reno, and now we are here to enjoy ourselves at the festival. Those last couple of songs are on a record called Kaleidoscoped, which is our brand new record as of about a year ago. And we do have some copies here available. We'll be signing some copies of that and selling some t-shirts and stuff after our show. So please come say hello. We'd love to meet you. This next song is off a record called Ouroboros. It's based on a true story.
I'm
between the river and the Ponja train. She's been working for a living before she even knew her name. She had a picture of Jesus on the wall in a picture frame. Yeah. He put a smile on her face. It helped to ease the pain. She loved to hear them church bells toll. Yes, she did. And listen to the choir sing. She mothered three young children, and her face really showed her age. The old man died and left her working for minimum wage. She had a cross of Jesus hanging around her neck. She's a-waiting on Sunday morning to put on a Sunday dress. She loved to hear them church bells tone. Yes, she did. And listen to the choir sing. She's up in the sky now, looking down on the rain. They put a picture of Jesus in the casket where the body lay. The preacher man said these words that laid her in the grave. She loved to hear them church bells toll. Yes, it did. And listen to the choir sing. Put your hands together like this here. Let me hear you. Let's do this one together, all right? It's the only way it's gonna work. Thank you. working with a band called Little Feet for a while. Has anybody heard of Little Feet? We've been touring Paul Barrera and Fred Taggart for the last 5 years or so. And Paul Barrera was kind enough and Fred Taggart to join us on our latest CD called Kaleidoscope, which we do have here with us. And Paul wrote this song for us and put it on our album and came to the studio and recorded and sang it with us. So I'm going to try to sing his version and do my best Paul Barrera, and I'd like to give it up for those boys. This is called Dixie Highway. Out there on the drums, Mr. Me Willie Green, yo. Thank you. Yo, that's me and Willie Green behind me. You might have seen him in the Neville Brothers for the last 35 years or so. Also my neighbor and compadre. To my right, this is Jeffrey T. Watkins, y'all. This man stood next to James Brown, the godfather soul of the last 13 years of the man's life. James called him the ninth wonder of the world, for good reason. My brother, that CR Groover playing the keyboard. New at Suspect is Eric Vogel playing the bass right here, holding it down, where the funk come from, y'all.
And don't forget Mr. Jake Eckert right there in the center of the stage, y'all, on the guitar, Jake Eckert.
Thank you.
indeed. I believe we just got warmed up, so let's go ahead and get this thing started, all right? We're gonna take it way back on this one, all right? You may recognize this. Third album right now. This is dedicated to the late great Earl King, y'all. All right. To the rebirth band. My mama said, I should have listened to what my mama said. Well, I'm feeling real nervous talking out. my head. Should've listened what my mama said. Well, look at Joe, he's a dancing to the room of me. That big bass drum, it really makes you want to move your feet. Yes, it does. Play some New Orleans music. Way out here in beautiful Grass Valley, California. Thank you for having us. We're going to throw this one out to the Mardi Gras Flambeaux. If you've been, you know.
Bringing that fire, your flambeau,
Please meet us over there at the merchandise booth. We'd love to meet you. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having us out on this beautiful day.
Y'all want to hear another tune? Let's hear something for these guys. Come on, Strawberry. Let's hear it for the New Orleans Suspects. Uptown.
sweet Luberta. Hey Luberta, where you been? You've been out all night a drinking, and your belly's full.
Thanks, everybody.